U.S. natural gas futures fell to $3 on Tuesday as gas traders monitored the impact of the Arctic blast. Analysts have reduced their gas use outlook on Monday due to business and office closures for the long Martin Luther King Day weekend. Weather models remained quite cold to start this week as an Arctic front impacts much of the U.S., while we're a little colder trending with a reinforcing cold shot this Friday-Sunday. However, the models trended warmer with the January 22-30 pattern and with above normal temperatures over the U.S. and with little sub-freezing air, as shown in the image. Despite the current cold snap triggering record highs in spot market prices, futures for February are trending lower. We attribute this to the ample gas in storage and robust production capabilities, sufficient to meet even normal weather conditions without significant price hikes. Production in the lower 48 states dipped in January, but only marginally compared to previous winter storms. With weather forecasts predicting a shift from colder to warmer conditions, demand is expected to decrease from 155 billion cubic feet per day this week to 139 billion next week. In the broader LNG market, disruptions in the Red Sea are raising concerns, but have yet to significantly impact LNG prices. Qatar Energy's recent decision to avoid the Red Sea route for LNG tankers adds costs and extends travel times, but the impact on Europe's supply remains minimal. Meanwhile, U.S. LNG exports have surged, positioning the country as a potential compensator for any European shortfalls. European natural gas prices fell to below 30 euros per megawatt hour, the lowest since August 4, despite a cold snap, as the region is in a stable position this winter due to sizable reserves. Gas storage levels in the European Union, including Germany, France, and Italy, currently range from 80% to 84%. At the same time, the overall demand is weak, staying below pre-conflict levels in 2023. The present value of nat gas stands below $3, trading beneath the 200-day moving average, but surpassing the 50-day moving average of $2.81. This positioning indicates a blend of sentiments. At the moment, the market is situated below the daily pivot of $3. Sustaining a position above this pivot may pave the way for upward potential towards the primary resistance at $3.30. Conversely, a dip below could trigger a test of the key support at $2.90. While trading below the 200-day average suggests a bearish implication, this is somewhat tempered by remaining above the 50-day average. This reflects a cautiously bearish sentiment in the short term. However, it's essential for traders to note that even though the market is above the 50-day average, the average itself is trending lower. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.